Good morning. I guess it's afternoon now. I saw that you came in here to take a nap after your commissions. Don't you remember? Yes. And what am I doing here? You seemed like you were sleeping so comfortably. I couldn't help but join you. The sun shining in here, and the chance to curl up beside you while you were sleeping peacefully. I couldn't resist. You don't mind, do you? I figured as much. Did you sleep well? It seems like you were sleeping deeply. I don't mean to alarm you when you're just waking up, but just so you know, you said my name a few times in your sleep. What were you dreaming about? You won't tell me? You seemed so happy. You sounded so satisfied. Shall I guess what you were dreaming about? No? You don't want to tell me? Such a shame. Is this blurring your dreams and reality a bit? So you can't tell which is which anymore? It was a little different. Really? What exactly was I doing to you in your dreams? I wish you'd tell me. Just waking up, so I'll give you a pass. You got up so early today. It's no wonder you're tired. You you may have woken me up a little when you got up this morning. But it's always nice that your voice is the first thing I hear in the morning recently. It's true. Your voice is my favorite sound. Wait. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm second favorite. Your laugh is my favorite sound. No. No need to sit up. Lay back down. Your commissions are over for the day, alright? You came back here because you're done, right? If you don't have anything else you need to do today, then just stay here with me. No need to get up. I'm not being clingy. You always use me as a pillow, laying your head on my chest and falling asleep. Let me do the same for a bit. So soft. You're welcome to try, but with me hugging you like this, being a little on top of you, I don't think you could get up right now, even if you wanted to. Feel free to try, though. See? I don't think it's going to work for you. Accept your fate, love. You accept it. Good. Hold on, Windbloom. You have a scar here. Right here, near your shoulder. Is this from a recent fight? What happened? From your commissions last week? Lala churl. Those are such a pain. Did it hurt? Mm. assessing your scar. Usually you heal pretty quickly. But on the off chance that this one doesn't fade away, I want to kiss it over and over again. So that the next time you look at it, you won't even be able to think of the pain anymore. You'll only be able to think of me. And how much I love you. That's enough. Those are for all the scars I can't see. The ones on your heart. I'm sure you have them. But if you'll let me... I hope I can help you forget those too. I wish I could keep you safe from everything, so that nothing could ever hurt you. But I can't just keep you from the rest of the world. It'd be a crime to keep such a light from the rest of Tevat. And based on how things have been going recently, at this point, I'm pretty sure Tevat would fall apart without you now. No Archon would drag you away from your service to this land. But I hope that at the end of the day, when you're tired and want to escape, I hope I can be that for you. I hope that my heart can be the place where you feel most at ease. I want to be your haven, your favorite place. I I want you to feel so fulfilled you couldn't dream of wanting anything more. I want you to feel more loved with me than with anyone else. More excited. More cherished. Satisfied beyond reason. Love. My heart has always belonged to you. I'm yours, I always have been. I was just wondering, do you like me living here with you? Yes. You love me? How much? Would you like it if we were together forever and we were never apart again? If I always woke up beside you and you came home to find me here every evening waiting for you, and we fell asleep every night in each other's arms. If I was always beside you, would you like that? Just wondering. What? Sometimes I like hearing you say it. And recently, I just really mm-hmm. I lived as a wind spirit for millennia. I was given the role of Archon of Mondstadt, and I've reigned as a god for over 1,000 years. I've experienced so much, and yet, out of everything that's happened to me, loving you feels like the most natural thing to me. It's so obvious, but I don't think I understood what love was actually supposed to feel like. Until you, I didn't know it could feel like this. I've been worshipped for centuries, but you're the first person who has ever made me feel so loved. You weren't bothered when you found out I was an Archon. You didn't treat me any differently. Like you value me for more than my being a god. More than me just being an excitable bard that likes to play songs for you. Like you actually love me from every part of your heart. I'm not blushing. I just love you so much. I I'm so happy with you. I smile from my heart every day now because of you. I love you. You can doubt anything else in this world, love, but never doubt how much I love you. I'm glad. It's already that time. Hey, did you have anything to eat when you came back from your commissions this afternoon? No? Want me to make you something? I'll make you whatever you want. But nothing too complicated, please. I still don't know nearly as many recipes as you do. Okay. Well, I guess I'll go get started then. What is it? Not yet. Is someone finally submitting to the perks of staying here in bed with me? Of course, love, whatever you want. I could easily stay here like this forever. Forever is too long. That seems pretty reasonable to me. Then I won't get up until you tell me to. We'll do whatever you'd like. Let's unwind a bit, shall we?